worked. The prison's running on emergency power, and the execution is stalled. Riot's broken.
Good. Perfect cover to get Gregorov out of there. Sounds like you're under fire.
All right.
Не стреляй!
Kate, there's someone else in here. I just found a room full of dead guards.
Could it have been prisoners?
No, it's a secured area. The majority of the rioters are confined to the cell blocks.
The Russians say they don't know of any other operatives working the prison. Watch your back.
Oh yeah, always. Out.
Yeah! Она убила Женю и Кирилла! Взять ее!
We'll be right back.
Gregorov.
TNC.
Gregorov, what was Mara doing here?
Yes, Mara Arimov. Yes, she was here to witness the execution. But when the power went out, she killed the guards. I do not understand.
Neither do I, Yuri. But there's no time. We're going over the wall. I have 2 tanks of air at the bottom of the river.
Yes, I'm ready. But you do not look so well, Lyanshin. What is...
I'm fine. I'll tell you all about it when we get out of here. Let's go.
Leon, behind you!
Yuri, can you fight?
No, I'm too weak. The beatings.
Got it. Look, I want you to stay behind me. Move only when I tell you. Understood?
Da.
Move up!
Not going to be able to save everyone. Stay focused on the mission.
Right. Out. I hear a lot of action on the other side of that door. The riot must have spilled into that cell block. Wait here while I check it out.
Snipers! Pull back!
There's at least a dozen snipers along the wall in there. We're gonna have to find another way out.
There is no other way.
Then we're in trouble.
Maybe this will help.
Smoke grenade? What did you...
I found it on the dead guard.
All right. Here's the plan. When I give the word, throw the grenade, then close your eyes, hold your breath, and run like hell. I'm gonna be right behind you. Don't stop till you get through the block. Got it?
Stop.
Ready? Okay. Throw it now. Go! Why did you stop?
The security gate is closed. Can you shoot the lock from here?
Not a problem.
A good shot. Now we go.
Are out of control. We've got to get through to them. Get them to let us by.
You are obviously not a prisoner. I am a man. I do not need to listen to you.
I'm and we've got to find some way to get past them. I lost my crossbow when the power went out, so I'll have to find something else. You wait here.